their mics and stuff on when I'm playing. So I had to start a party. All right, guys, kick my ass. I'm using JAX. I haven't played JAX in months. I don't know what I'm doing with him, but I just feel like playing with him. I don't know why. Nice. Damn. Whoops. Oh, he'll take that trade any day. Nice. Whoa, that was weird. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get my ass kicked. I don't really mind. I just wanted to have some fun with Jax. Whoops. Nice. Fuck. Jax. Nice armor. Oh no, I tried to poke like an idiot. Nice. Oh no! Fuck. Don't expect me to win with Jax. But it's fun. I like testing out new characters. I think what I'm gonna do for a lot of the streams is just play with characters that I don't normally play. I think that's more fun than watching me play Aaron Black all the time. I'll save those for the videos. Know what I mean? Like I do want to try to. Ooh, that overhead. I do want to try to learn Ferritory in one of these next upcoming streams. Shit. Nice. Ah, catch him. Nice. All right, there you go. Whew, that was a close one. Cry, uncle. Fight. Oh man, I think I could have broken his armor. Oh, I forgot, I'm not using fucking standing 1-2. That is a punish, I believe. Fuck! I should have just stopped pressing buttons. I got him with like two overheads and I couldn't cancel into dash punch. Nice block. Ooh, did not punish though. Oh no! No, I ran out of stamina! Oh man. Did you guys see that? I made the read, but I ran out of fucking stamina. I should have just done the straight dash punch. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Man, I made the read, but the stamina fucked me.
You risk much, Briggs.
Round one, fight.
Fights. Boom. Nice. Oh, I tried to backdash that shit. Oops. Oh no! Ah, fuck. Nice.
You never cease to amuse.
Round two. Fight.
JAX. I always like playing JAX. I think I'm gonna start playing with him a little bit more. Ah, come on. See, that's something that someone who doesn't play JAX is not used to, like the running and stuff. Damn it. Ah! Oh no! Whoa! Ah! No! What the fuck was that match? That shit went into overtime. Oh my god, that was sick. Oh, I think that's like, I could probably count in my hands how many times I've gotten a match extended. Oh my god. That was a YOLO fucking EX dash punch right there. Nice. Ooh, I try to wake up without armor. Damn. Alright, let's keep him in the corner. There you go. Woo. Damn. That's right. Talk to him, Carl Weathers. You tell him. Nice block. Baited that shit. Hey, I have a 6-ring down one. I should be beating that shit. Oh, that doesn't tick throw anymore? That used to tick throw in the beta. Alright, yeah, that was a lost cause. I didn't want to spend any bar.
Final round, fight.
Shit. Nice. Gotcha. Nice. Ah, get him. There you go. All right. All right, Jax. All right. We're learning here. We're learning. I'm gonna have to block this fucking moron that keeps sending me invites. That's a one-way ticket to never getting to play with me, by the way. So, someone, if that guy is in here, please stop sending invites. Nice. Catch him! Shit. Oh, I tried to backdash that. Nice. Alright. Corner pressure. As long as I get him in the corner.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Ooh, I got caught by the fucking overhead. That one hurts. When you hit you with that overhead, that shit hurts. But he got a bar just in time. Nice, nice, nice. I got impatient.
Final round, fight.
Oh, I thought he was gonna throw a projectile. Nice. Shit. All right, it should be it, right? Oh no, my down two didn't autocorrect. Ah! Oh no, not like this, Jax. Oh! That was a close one. Oh my god. Alright, man, good games. That was a first of three, right? That was a first of three. Yeah, because I won the last three, he won the first two. Good games, man. Whew. Had to learn quick with Jax. Damn, 53 people in here? Holy shit. Fail to connect. Sorry, man. I don't know why I failed to connect. Apologize. Whenever you guys challenge me and like it says connecting, just pause the stream because sometimes it doesn't. Like if you're watching the stream, it doesn't let you connect for some reason.
Goro.
Goro. Goro.
This guy has Darth in his name. Why? He's not a part of the Darth Empire like I am. Gage's Mafia. Really fun, man. Especially that match extended one. That shit was crazy. Whoa. He's using that frame trap that's insanely plus. I wonder if I could back dash out of it. I don't normally play Goros, so. Nice. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, he knew I was going to try to jump out. That was a good read. That was a good read. Nice. Fuck. Oh fuck, I backdashed right into his fucking... Nice. Oh no! I did a whiff down two by accident. Ah, fuck. Damn. That was my bad. Good game.
Goro wins.
I don't fight many Goros, so this is a treat. Nah, I don't know. That guy just might like Star Wars or something. My name is Darth Super because I'm part of a Call of Booty clan. Well, Call of Duty put it. Nice. Bam, 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 bam. I want to do my dash punch. Damn, that was all plus. Crazy. I don't know how to fight. I don't think I've ever fought this variation before. Nice. Damn. Ooh, nice. This guy has a good Goro. And I never play this variation, so I have no clue what the hell's going on. And he's a Goro main, so it's good. It's good that there's people out there giving Goro a fucking chance, man.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, that shit beat me? Ah, oh, fuck, try to backdash. I thought he was gonna do a string. Ooh, got me with the low. Bam, 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 bam. I'm gonna wake up and grab. Ah, catch him! Oh! Damn, that shit recovers fast. I was waiting for him to do that shit too.
Round two, fight.
Damn it. Whoa, that was really sick. Ah, fuck. Oops. Ah, fuck. That shit's radius caught me off guard. Oh my god. How do you fix the glitch with only the faction room showing up? I really... Oh, so you guys can't play me if you're not a part of my faction? I don't know, man. I've never run into that problem with... Good games, Mr. Darth Avocado. Really good Goro. I've never run into that problem before. Sorry. Yeah, I don't use X-Ray because I save my meter for breakers, and I save my meter for, you know, EX moves like the dash punch and stuff like that. JAX. Who did we play? Did we pick Farmer JAX for this one? For the other one? We used Carl Weathers, we used Farmer JAX. Now we gotta go with that purple UMK3. Felon, if you wanna play me, just go into the Xbox One room called Super. Just go to rooms on the Xbox One and just, you know, look for the room called Super. How long did it take for me to do YouTube to start growing with MKX? A couple months. A couple months, because I came from only uploading Call of Duty videos. So when I started uploading Mortal Kombat, it was like very little views, but I stuck with it. And eventually, you know, it started to grow a lot, which... you know, I'm happy about. Ooh. He thought I was gonna do... That was a good read. I was actually thinking about it, too. All right, nice.
Get some. Round two, fight.
Damn, that shit ate.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. Oh, fuck. Nice. Good grab. Ooh, that was a good read. He got me that time. He got me that time. Ooh, got me with the jump in. Whoops. Oh. No, I don't have a breaker. Damn. Nice. Good stuff. What's up, Waffles? Thanks for stopping by the stream. Do I fight low level people? I just fight whoever I play, whoever I get.
Another damn
round one. Fight.
And you can play like a savage with those dash punches. Gotcha. Nice. All right, there you go. Had to block there for a second. That was a lot of plus frames. Oh, that was a good jump. Oh, I'm lucky.
Gotcha.
Nice. Oh! Ah, catch him! There you go. Alright. Woo! These are fun. JAX is really fun, man.
JAX wins.
By the way, if you guys are wondering, this is probably my first time playing JAX in maybe 6 months, something like that. So I'm having a lot of fun with him. Trying to relearn some JAX. Well, I never really like learned JAX. Ah, damn, I could have punished him a lot harder than that shit. Nice. Woo!
Gotcha.
Shit. Whip that shit.
Gotcha.
He has no wake up. Alright, there you go. Whew. I don't know. I didn't think he was gonna break. If not, he would have done it. But grabbed him just in case. Nice, nice grab. He's gonna get a free totem. Ooh, try to dash punch right there, actually. Whoops, try to press a button. That's good, though, because I'm out of the corner. It's alright. I'm out of the corner, which... I want to put him in the corner. I don't want to be in the corner. Oh, shit. Nice. Boom, boom, boom.
Gotcha.
Oh! Oh, damn, he chipped me out. Fuck. Good shit.
Kombat wins.
Thanks, Danny. Appreciate it, man. What is that, 2-1? Dos uno? Do I know how to do the 150% damage combo with Kotokan? No, I don't. I've seen it, but I don't know how to do it. I'm gonna try to poke since I have a 6-frame downer. Whoops. Nice. Whew.
Your sacrifice honors me. Round two.
Thank our soul. How do you do the ground pound again? Gotcha, bitch. I feel the need to say that every time. Oh, there, that's how you do it. Okay. Just testing it. Oh, I tried to down two his ass. Nice. He had three bars, so one combo could have ended my life right there. So I'm like, just do the EX. Just do it. Nice. Oh no. Yeah, that was a sick conversion, man. Doesn't work anymore. Remember that shit. Oh, I try to break. Damn it. All right. Good games, Mr. Creator. Good games. Oh, those were fun matches. Thank you for the matches, by the way. The ads are annoying. Hey, I'm not a Twitch partner, so I'm not playing those ads. Blame Twitch for that one. Ooh. Excuse me. How's the night going out with my friends? I actually didn't end up going out, which fucking sucks. That was probably the bad luck for Friday the 13th. I didn't end up going out that night. What's next for JAX? Revenant. Jax. Let's go with Revenant. I don't know how to play another variation with JAX, Mr. Joker. I can't play heavy weapons because I suck at cancels, and Pumped Up is, I don't like the gotcha grab from Pumped Up.
How shall we spend our time today?
Give me all you got. How good is my Jax? My Jax sucks. So cover your eyes if you're a Jax main, because my Jax sucks. I have not used Jax in like 6 months. Gotcha. Oh shit. Nice. Fuck it. Let's do it. Man, that overhead dash punch, you could just do it. You could just do that shit. Oh, caught me with the overhead again. Nice. Fuck, ran out of stamina. Oh no, where was my anti-air? Ah! Oh no! Yes! Yes, I took the trade! I took the trade!
All in a day's work. JAX wins.
Yeah, Raving. Cutthroat Kano's insane, man. He's really good. That was yesterday's video. I was like, I do not stand a chance. I mean, the guy was really good, but also Cutthroat Kano was really good, so. That shit was nasty. Shit. Oh, I forgot about the low. Nice jump back. Nice jump back dive kick. Ooh, I want her armor through it, but didn't work. Ah, fuck. Try to poke. Try to poke. I might give Kano a shot one of these days, just because a lot of people will request him for some reason. He's like a really popular character. Nice. Ah! Shit. Do not try to jump out versus JAX. Ah, fuck. American reset, boys. Whoa! He canceled that shit late. Ah, come on. Ah, there we go. Man, I am a fucking disgusting savage when it comes to EX dash punches, guys. I apologize. That shit was nasty. Oh my god. Straight fucking savage with those EX dash punches. Wow. Baldwin, I play on PS4 all the time. Like, this is actually the first time that I streamed on, Oh, there you go. That was a knee. I really should use the knee a lot more. The knee is really good. Shit. But like I was saying, I stream on PS4 all the time, but I stream on my YouTube channel. It's linked below. Round two. Just because it's a lot easier for, you know, people who are sub to me already to, you know, go watch it. To watch the live stream, because it comes out in the sub box. Fuck. Aaron down four. Oh my god, did you guys see that? That was disgusting. Give me my stamina, please. I didn't have my stamina. Shit. You think you bad? You ain't bad. Alright, good games, Mr. Tibbs. Really appreciate it, man. Yes, I am playing with viewers. If you want to play versus me, just go to the room on the Xbox One. It's called Super. Playing like first to threes with people. Because I'm trying to get or to play as many as I can. Whew. Oh, they're giving Friday on the USA channel though, so it kind of sucks. All the good stuff is censored. Good God Almighty, 65 people? Holy shit, man. 65 people in the room. I don't know what happened. Sorry, whoever that was. Do I play Rainbow Six? No, never played a Rainbow Six game before. The only FPS shooter that I play is, I guess I still play it, is like Call of Duty. MK9 JAX, guys. MK9 JAX. Alright, after this, I might switch over to another character, but I kind of want to keep it a theme, you know what I mean? Like, I like to develop a rhythm with a character, and I haven't played JAX in months. Months, guys. So, like, I'm having a lot of fun playing JAX right now. I was a revenant too, you know. I think I'm going to put him in the rotation of my characters once I learn him a little bit more. Look at that savagery, guys. You're only gonna find that savagery here on my Twitch channel. I don't think anyone is disrespectful enough to do that. Whoops. Ah! Ah, oh, fuck, my run cancel. Nice. Play with cutthroat? I don't know how to play with cutthroat. Fight. Nice, teleport. Ah, fuck. Didn't finish my combo. Nerf cutthroat. I don't think they're gonna nerf him because they already buffed him. And I don't even know if there's gonna be any patches coming up here because Evo's only 2 months away. I don't think there's gonna be a patch until then and even afterwards. I think all characters might stay the same. They made the initial mistake of buffing him already. He was already really good, especially in Cutthroat. Cybernetic has really good zoning, and they had to, you know, make the changes that they gave him. Shit. Oh, got me with the overhead. Gotcha. Slider teleport? Oh, JAX. No, you are not doing that to JAX. He will armor break your ass. Well, I think that armor broke him because he actually had no life to take. Ah, I keep messing up. Is that gonna be it? Nice. All in a day's work. JAX wins. What's up, DJ? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for coming by to the stream. Really appreciate you guys taking the time out of your Sunday to hang out with me and play some games.
I was a revenant too, you know. We fought some.
Yeah, I really need to get used to using the knee a lot more. I mean, it has really good range. Shit. Caught by the overhead again. Oh, I keep wanting to block low. I don't know why. Nice. What's up, these nuts? Oh shit. See, for punishes like that, I definitely think it's better to use the knee. Because forward three has really good hitbox. Alright, that should be it. Nice. Alright, good games, Mr. Major Mike. Really appreciate it, man. Oh, DJ, you don't want to see my Lao, man. It's even worse than my JAX. Kung Lao is one of those characters that that I really like to play, but people don't like to watch on my YouTube channel. So I don't really play him. I try to cater to the masses. So the most requested characters, I try to play more. What's up, KPR? Thanks, Goofy. What's up, E-Jock? Do I ever get matches with pure spammers? Not really. MK3. Let's go with green pants. I did say I was gonna play someone else after this, like another character, but oh man, JAX, guys, JAX. I gotta play some more JAX. Hunter, my main is Aaron Black.
I am no threat to Earthland.
Aaron Black and then Katana. I think I say Aaron Black is my best, or my main, just because he's my favorite. But I think Katana is my best character. Nice block. That is a complete guess. You have to guess whether it's gonna go 1-2-3 overhead dash punch or 1-2 overhead dash punch. Oh my god! He guessed it twice! I didn't think he was gonna guess it twice, that's why I did it. Oh, I thought he was gonna do a x-ray or something and stop that. Fuck. Take the trade. Nice. What's up, Azure?
JAX wins.
Yeah, Kano Ball. The reason I don't play Katana so much is because she's not really that popular, unfortunately. I don't know how a princess cannot be really popular on YouTube, but... she's not that popular, so I try to, you know, like, cater to a lot of people, even though you can't please everyone. Like, a lot of the characters that are really requested are like Triborg, stuff like that. That's why, you know, I've done sets with pretty much all variations of Triborg, and I have no problem doing it because Triborg is fucking sick. Whoops. Oh, finish him, please. Nice. What's up, Eric? Yeah, someone said she's not fun to watch. Yeah, I know. She's... A lot of people don't like the fans, and, you know, Katana's all about throwing fans, keeping your opponent out, using armor, etc. And a lot of people don't like to see that. But she is fun to play. I actually love playing her. Same thing goes for a character like Bone Shaper Shinnok. I think Bone Shaper Shinnok is one of my best characters, but people don't like to watch Bone Shaper. Nice block. Ah, oh, I forgot I didn't have... Gotta watch out for the X-ray. Yeah. I think this is gonna leave me with around 10% life. Oh my god. I'm at like 3%, guys. Send help, please. Send help. I don't even want to throw. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Whew. I am so lucky. Holy shit. Oh my god, that was a lack. How do you continue the wrestler Jax throw? The regular one, you just press Y at a certain time. It's a not strict timing on the first one. The later ones actually become really strict, but the first one is just like when you're about to hit the ground with the character that you're doing it to, that's when you press Y. He should have saved that X-ray for the next round. All I have to do is touch him. There you go. Oh shit. Oh my god. That overhead dash punch hurts the soul. Nice block. Nice. Alright, good games, Athey. Really appreciate it, man. Slow Flash, I actually do not know how to play Imposter Shinnok. I can't do the instant air teleport. If not, I definitely would. Like, it's hard for me to do, because I think Imposter is really good. Especially if Imposter steals something that could get him, you know, guaranteed damage like Ferator or a vortex like Quan Chi, he becomes really fucking scary. What the fuck happened? I pressed accept. Oh my god, man. What is up with the Xbox servers? I never have a single problem whenever I stream on the PS4, like as far as servers wise. Versus anyone. Like I press accept and it connects immediately. Xbox One servers are a little doo-doo though.
Aaron Black.
I still want to use Jax. Sorry, guys. I might, like, when I'm... Let's see, what time is it? It's... Oh, shit, it's 1:11 already. Okay. Jax. I'm not going to be streaming for too much longer, so right before I get off, I'll play with, like, Aaron Black or something like that. Thanks, E-Jock. And my PS4 is L Super _ altogether.
You a good shot, Briggs.
Round one, fight.
Savage. Ah, fuck. There's plus. Whoa. It looked like he teleported on that one. Nice. Oh, I could armor broken that. Fuck. Smell the gun. Shit. Nice. Ah. Oh, there we go. Got it this time. It's a little hard armor through that with lag, but got it. Shit, I did a forward three by accident. Nice block. Ah, catch him. Oh no. What? Ah! Alright, there you go. That was a close one. Oh my god. Holy shit. All in a day's work.
Jax wins.
Swift like, I will start with armor with Jax if I want to. Idiot. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Not you, not the guy who I'm playing. I'm talking about, like, this guy liked your game clip. He keeps liking my game clips. Why, man? Ah. I hate hearing the broop, broop. See that? Let's go. Jax is scary. Nice teleport.
Gotcha.
Fuck. Ooh. That is a command grab, right? It is a... Is forward 3, 1 plus 3 a command grab, guys? Let me know. Because I've had it blocked. I don't think it is. Nice save. Ooh. He outspaced my down 4 perfectly. Nice. Ooh, nice down 1 anti-air. Yeah! Woo! I got it, guys. Oh, I got it. I got it. All in a day's work. It isn't a command grab. Oh, okay. Thank you.
JAX wins.
Kano Ball, you actually used to play COD and watch my phase recruitment challenge? That is awesome. Yeah, I'm still part of the COD community. I'm part of the Darth Empire clan. I actually recorded some Call of Duty videos yesterday. I'm just waiting for, I'm waiting for COD 4 Remastered. Yeah, there you go. He blocked it. Okay. Nice. See if I can stuff his armor. Oh my god, I was so close. Oh, what the fuck? That was a lot of damage. That was a lot of damage. Holy shit.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, Darth is still around. I was actually in a team called Red for a long time, actually. But once I stopped really, like, focusing on Call of Duty, you know, it was best for me to, like, go to a clan that... I just want to be with friends with. Oh shit. Nice. Whew. Good shit. Yeah, COD Trilogy is, they released a COD Trilogy thing on last gen consoles, which is kind of dumb, right? Why wouldn't they, like, remaster it on for next gen, like, all three? Nice. Oh, no. Shit. Oh no. Fuck. Damn, look at the damage, guys. He's under. Oh, unlucky. All right, good games, Mirage. Really, really fun, man. Good games, man. Yeah, Kano Ball. I wasn't sore for like 6 months.